Namaste to all. I Devin Dinesh Kumar, Department of Curriculum, Assistant Professor from Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University Jaipur. Today our session is HTML documents. We have already discussed about HTML, what is HTML, what are the applications of HTML. So all HTML documents must start with document type declaration, colon, implementation doc type HTML. The HTML document itself begins with HTML close tag and ends with close tag HTML. The visible part of the HTML document is between body and body close tag. So here example is HTML body and H1 is the first heading and the first paragraph and body in HTML. The doc type declaration. The doc type declaration represents the document type and helps browser to display their page directory. It must only appear once at the top of the page before HTML. The doc type declaration is not case sensitive. So HTML is not a case sensitive. The doc type declaration for HTML is HTML headings. HTML headings are defined with the H1 to H6 tag. H1 defines the most important heading, H6 defines the least important heading. For example, H1 is the heading, and H2 is the heading, H3 heading. HTML paragraphs are defined with the E tag. Examples, this is a paragraph, E tag close, and this is another paragraph, HTML links. HTML links are defined with the A tag, and here if you want to link a page, you have to put each A reference equal to http://www.html.com, and this is the link. The links description is described in the attributes are used to provide additional information about HTML. We done more about attributes in that chapter. HTML images. HTML images are defined with the image SRC tag. The source file SRC information tag. And you can give here